If you've ever traveled internationally, you've probably used a power adapter that allowed your electronic device to use a power outlet of a different shape and maybe a different voltage than what it was originally built for. Oracle integration adapters do the same thing for software. They provide the means for Oracle integration to connect to different external systems or applications. And just as there's many kinds of power adapters to convert to and from different electrical standards, there's a lot of different kinds of adapters to connect to and from different software applications and standards. When you build an integration, the first thing you do is create connections for each system you're going to connect to. And when you create a connection, the first thing you do is select an adapter. After you've made your selection, the rest of the information you provide lets that adapter find and connect to a particular instance of an application. You'll be glad to hear I'm not going to recite a list of adapters for you here. There's a lot of them. You can visit the Oracle Help Center for that kind of detail. You're going to find dozens of them there. You'll learn that you can connect to both on-premise and cloud applications. You can connect to Oracle applications, third-party applications, social media, databases, and messaging protocols. You can use FTP or let your applications interact via SOAP and REST and more. Should I say that Oracle adapters let you make the connection? No, probably not.